Successful, you have to walk the path less traveled. More often than not, this means being misunderstood or criticized. In Africa, the problem is not a lack of talent or natural resources. The problem is not collaborating productively and putting our collective wealth to good use. These lessons resonate well with our transformation journey as a country and a people. Because of our context, we had to do things differently.